Morning, sir. I have the forensics report that you asked for.
Thank you. No, this is troubling. Very troubling. These are our suspects. A species called Diadnum from a binary star system in the constellation Draco.
Draco, that's hard joke to me. The entire set fell years ago.
The Dyad's DNA, riddled with hidden mutations.
Mm-hmm.
And as we all know, the Hive doesn't just destroy their enemies, they subsume them. Take them over from within.
Which means whoever these two were, they're part of the Hive now.
Yes,
they look like the coronavirus.
To kill your baby, you knew about this better than anyone. Did he indicate why he was here? Did he want something from us?
No, he seems pretty normal, pretty happy.
Sir, this whole thing is a fiasco. It's a farrago. A failure of this magnitude requires immediate involvement of Article 13.
Don't be a dick. Who says farrago?
What is Article 13?
Immediate termination. Followed by neuralization.
Wait a second.
Wait.
No.
Are you people banter to everything?
Get away.
You
got
them. Sir, you can't.
Give me one good reason. Why not?
Because it's what we're talking about. Because.
If you erase us, you will never know the truth.
The truth.
Come on, sir. They're obviously stalling. Say the word. I'll do it.
Put it away. Go ahead. Explain yourself.
Agent M.
Well, sir. Think about it. Really, think about it. Bungus. How many people really knew that he was here?
The people in this room. And perhaps a dozen high-level agents.
If those were the only people that knew where Bungus would be, and we assume that Bungus didn't leak his own location to the killer, doesn't that mean that it was someone inside MIB?
A mole.
Inside these very walls.
A mole.
They're obviously making things up as they go along. What are you talking about, a mole? In the whole history of the company, there's not been so much as a leak mole.
It sounds like something a mole would say.
Tell me
a
classic mole talk.
Sounds like mole 101.
Enough. If we'd been compromised, it puts every citizen on this planet, both human and alien, at risk. C,
sir.
Track down these killers.
Agent C.
Find the killers, we find a mole.
Will do, sir.
Agent C is a mole.
It appears you're as sharp as advertised. Work the case with C. Make it weapons department start.
She can't work with H. H. Handsome.
Yes,
Hemsworth. H. That sucks.
Sharp indeed she is, sir. So I assume you'll want me overseeing the case, sort of,
I'm finished covering for you, H.
You need me on this case, sir. I've dealt with the Hive before, remember? With nothing but my wits and my series, sir.
No. He dealt with the Hive before. And I don't know where the hell he has gone. I actually used to think you could lead this place. I was wrong about you.
No, you're not wrong.
That's an order.
Look, you weren't wrong about me, sir. You saw something in me once. It's still there.
I see it.
I apologize for letting you down. Give me another chance and I'll fix this to you, I promise you.
Yes. Another chance.